But yes, it's kind of time intensive as far as there it is. And you can actually see
for us.
Yeah.
Oh. See?
First one.
This is a splice tray where everything lays in.
It's also really cold, so it's being a little finicky. Yeah, I spent, like I said, it was close to, very close to 8 hours in here prepping it to this point, because you have to strip it all back, you have to get it all counted out.
go.